Hi there everybody, on today's video I have this Honda Jazz 2008, and just we're gonna have a quick look at the location of the OBD port, the OBD2 port. If you go on the driver's side, down to the footwell here, and on the left hand side you will find your OBD port hiding right at the end. So this is the one which is right next to the center area here. So it's just there. So it's on the far left of the driver's side. So I hope this video helps, and thanks for watching.